in one of the Mark Burdett cars. Now again, down the inside comes Hilkema, and he timed that very nicely, and Rossi didn't quite allow for the fact that he was going to be coming down the inside as late as he did, and obviously forced him a little bit wide.
Joshua Scott went through there as well in the 38 car, and as he comes back on, yes, it is indeed.